So week five, can't underestimate anybody. Luigi's plays pretty tough, especially depending on the ally matchup. At Conga Coliseum kind of favors him because I don't think I played really well there the first time, and that was against Donkey Kong. I think they both have a favorable matchup here against me. Oh, and he has the Birdos. That'll help him a lot on offense, I think. He's a rounded captain, I'd say. Not better or worse on offense or defense. But if he's got a good ally offensively, I think he's going to play tough now. See that? 6 seconds in. Not even, man. 4 seconds in. Jukes me and then gets a freaking stupid ass lucky strike. Not giving them four corners. I don't know how he even got. Hello, dude. But alright. We'll play with you. What was that? That's right. There it is. Answered right away. You answer me, I answer you. Bada bing, bada boom. Bada bing, bada bing, bada boom. Bada bing. 21 seconds in. 21 seconds in. Gotta keep it going. Keep it going. Do not sleep on him. Just wanna keep going for it. Thank you. Whew, he's playing aggressive. Coming for me, man. Can't get steady on offense or defense. Gotta figure out what I'm doing. I gotta come for them corners. I gotta play zone on them corners. He's coming from the top. Top left and right. Top left and right. Damn. Nice try. I would have been embarrassed for you if you didn't try. Oh goodness gracious! He almost leveled me. I was about to be flattened by that freaking stupid shit. He didn't know what to do. Panicked move. 235 against the super team. He did what he thought was right. And, it. Ooh! We opened it up. Freaking suck. Oh my god. Whew. They are coming at me. Aggressive, like killer bees. Freaking Birdos, man, watch them. Especially with Luigi. Aggressivity. No! Well, he didn't really stand much of a chance, but that happens. That happens when you step out on the court, you know? Sometimes you don't do well. And, you know, that's what he did. No more highlights, but he got one. He got one in there. Early, really early. Scored on me, and then what was it? So I think I scored 7 unanswered points against him, which is also a pretty good feat. Just consider. So I think I was 3 for 4 on super strikes. So I was like 1 for 17 on regular shots. If stats are weird, I don't know. I had 52 hits. That's like 10 more or so than average. Which actually did seem to help me if you hit them right, at least, and they don't get a weapon and kill you with it. Like he didn't. But the Birdos played really well. 1 for 10 for Luigi. 20 hits. I guess that's average for them. That's for week 6. Yoshi now is 2nd place. Still 4-1 0 13 points. That could be interesting.